Well, good morning, guys, and welcome back. A bit of good news. Undead Legacy. 7 Days to Die Undead Legacy. Subquake's Undead Legacy has been updated, which is good news. We'll be checking it out in a minute. And we also have a bunch of maps. Six pack of maps done by Sat Wolf. Sorry, but I can't pronounce your name. But anyway, yeah, so you go to Nexus Mods, you download this. And you, I nearly made a mistake. I put them in there, which you don't. That's your up there, 7 Days to Die. But where am I? Where was it, data? Yeah. You end up using your worlds, then you have to extract it. Or whatever you want to do in here. It brings up these ones. Okay. So as I say, you could check out the maps, download them. So let's have a look. Now I always make a copy of 7 Days to Die. Did I close that page? I did. Sorry guys, I have to. So what I usually do is it's not that one, it's that one there. So you got your 7 Days to Die. Now I copy it. Copy. Then I paste it. Then I rename it. Okay, then rename it. I don't put a mods folder like that in it at the moment. I just get the Undead Legacy. Okay, now here's the thing. You could, some people make a mistake, and I've done it before, that you extract this, you just pit it and just put it. But you've got to double click on it. Then this here, what I usually do is I just I'm lazy, and I can't be bothered. So what I do is I just extract all this. Into here, and it puts everything in here, and it puts your mods in here. It might be on the wrong thing. You're on the wrong thing. And it puts your mods in here, and it puts whatever else it needs into there. Okay. We did have a wee look at the maps. Some of this, not bad, really good. So we'll load it up. So as I was saying, so you do that and you rename it. And what I do is I go on Steam and I add a non-Steam game to my library. Then I rename it Undead Legacy. And that way, I just get a shortcut on the desktop and I just press on. So, anyway, right, we're going, we'll name it Druid's Legacy. Now, you have your random world or your Nava game. and you have a pre-gen 10K, a pre-gen 6K, and a pre-gen 8K. Now that's what you get with Undead Legacy standard sort of thing. My last playthrough was a map. Didn't have extra maps. It was only one map, and it was done by Gun Snares and Steel. Okay, that was the map. So anyway, so we'll go here, and there we are. We'll have a 10K map, 10K1, and we'll have 10K3. And then we'll have a 12K2 and a 12K3. I have an 8K2 and an 8K3. So we'll try the 8K2 and have a look, and I'll see you in a moment once it's loaded. Okay, go. Hiding behind a tree. What's he hiding for? Oh, it's on a hill. What? So you hide. Right, okay, so let me just sense to get a drink of juice. So I was robbed. Stripped. Whoops. And left. Okay. So we'll have to get down here then. Just gather a few things on the way. Stop. Look at that. Got a floating stone. Magic. Said before, I had a wee look before, and it seems to be working okay. And it looks okay. You also thanks for doing these maps and making it more interesting. I'm just there's a motorbike we had. Yeah, the motorbike on my left. I left on the motorbike for last season. And don't know how we ended up here, but okay. Some clothes on. Bedroll. Can of dog food. Okay, so I've still got to get a small stone. There we go. out of, so if you wanted to, you could just punch on a rock until you get a few stones. But there's our nest. Game, fucking embarrassing me. Press the wrong bloody old button. Never meant to put us on that one. Okay, try this again. Thank you, bloody damn game. Cut spear. Okay. Now there's a wee trick. Resin, it still works. Big old tree, this one. Okay. Okay, is there any iron near us? It's behind us. Over there. Thing is, it's changed. I know it's that it changed in here. Now, what we used to do is that you get the iron ore, but you're not able to scrap it now, which is something. So that's a bit nippy. You're unable to scrap it now, so what I end up having to do is just whack on this. Yeah, so a couple of changes, a few things changed, and obviously you couldn't start from your previous save because it's all been updated and it wouldn't work, and so yeah, you've got to start a new game. Now that's changed because it used to be the log table. I'll make one of them. Okay, let me get some more of these. Stone arrows. We need a bow, but we need to get cloth. Okay, first bow. Oops. Okay, so we need to get cloth. Now usually, have you done that to get cloth, but you can't because you need the tailors. Got a few of the eggs though. Okay, so we need to get a couple of one bit of cloth. Remember this tree there. We could get a bit of cloth in here. Oh wow. So what is this? I might be able to find a cloth in here. Bit of shades. Well, check out compound crossbow. You've got to check the trash. Go in there. Okay. Give you 2 seconds, guys. Sorry about that, folks. Decided to do a bit of commentary and a bloody well phone rings. People want to speak to you. Oh, okay. So, no bother about him outside at the moment. Just want to be look around. This is one of the good things about Undead Legacy. Still, that's a good find. It's like food stuff, so we put that in there. It's not what I wanted you. It says, thank you. Yeah. And we've got a crawler out there too. A few visitors. Okay, that helps. We've got five. Fuck's sake, man. Will you fuck off and give me a minute? I've got enough bones yet. Okay, nothing in that one. Nothing in there. Yeah, these are really cool. I like this this trainer. I'm not going to go thirsty anyway. Find a cooking pot. So they've got cooking pot though. Good. Munch on this. We picked up a coffee. There it is. Drinks, that's good. There we are. Now we've got these empty plastic bottles. Got plenty, but you got a fuel can for that. Just have to go as slow as fuck. Okay. Gotta keep the nails, we'll get rid of that. There's a box over here someplace. There it is. Okay, upstairs. perhaps, though. Niels. Put that in there. But we're not able to do that because we don't have a fucking cooking pot yet.
Hello.
Welcome, friend. Awesome.
Literally, this one, bull. So spear is 5 stone. That is just... Five of them? Fuck that for a joke, man. No way can I take on 5 fucking zombies on day fucking 1 like this. And then we need to find someplace. Someplace to could use as a base. So guys, it was just okay, so we need to find someplace. Yeah, we need to find boxes and stuff because this is going to be fucking in the city, which is day one. Yeah, day one, you. You've got to find some places easy enough to take over. You can't just like go on here and make frames to get up, so you've got to find stuff. Houses over there, so trying to avoid them. That's a farm. Christ almighty, so I ain't gonna fucking try and take that over, no fucking day one. So this is the problem we're dealing with. Settlement. I've done that before. Locate settlement. You're right beside a fucking trader. And you've got the. That's a fucking bummer, isn't it? £1.4 kilometers. Last time we use these.
Thank you.
hate it when a fucking game starts to piss you off at the start. This is turning out a pain in the arse, to be honest with you. First of all, the fucking spawn point. You know, there is something on Discord where you can choose your spawn point. You know, this is what gets you fucking killed. I'm starting to get pissed off. Yeah. Things in there, I didn't want in there. The fucking up game. Okay, I want to keep that stuff. So I'm just trying to figure out what I'm going to do. Because it wants me to go up there. And we need to find some place that we could use as a base. Because with the points at the moment, there we are. I've got 4 strength. I have to go into that agility. So hopefully that will help. So I'm not sure what to. Do we make a beeline for 1.4 kilometers? Which is quite fat. There is something that you do. There's a description on Discord that you could have a certain spawn point. You have like spawn points and yeah, I've got stuff in there. And you can remove the spawn points you don't want and keep the ones that you want. But we need some big rocks for a spear. Honestly, this game, it sometimes, you know, it's like, why does it spawn you right next to the trader but tell you go to another one? It's like, Looks like smiley face. But this mod, you know what I mean? It's a lot more grindier than like Darkness Falls. Or Apocalypse Now. But shortening the maintenance table thing, because you had to do a log table, then you had to use that to make your thingy table. But removing the fact of being able to cut these fucking nests, to remove the scrapping the iron ore. Yeah, that's not liking that change. You just go up to a car and just fucking whack a shite out it, but I still prefer to be able to have the opportunity to scrap that ore like I used to do before. Yeah, you know, I still would have preferred being able to scrap that into scrap iron, you know. But it's very, very grindy, this mod. And these heads, you know, they hit like a fucking train. And if you've not got any take him out, look at that. Katana. How are we looking? Tell me that's a wasteland. If that's a wasteland, you fucking piss me off, man. After doing this recording, doing their commentary. But it looks to me like you're telling me to go to the fucking wasteland. You know, if a mod starts pissing me off, then I'll just no fucking play it. But I'm thinking some confines, but they tell me this is fucking wasteland. We go into here. Fucking landmines. That's what we've got to watch out for. See, there's iron. But yeah. Watch out for landmines. Just want to make a run for it, but I'm kind of watching where I'm going. That thing. Oh crap, we've got time to run for that fuckers. So like, guys, you've got to try and make a run for it. Just hope we don't get fucking. So we'll have to. Fucking hell, man. Oh my god. This is not turned out to be what I was expecting. Oh my god. What's that fucking thing? Crap. You're gonna end up standing on a fucking landmine. Run for my life. Fucking zombie, fucking bear. There's another one. Oh my god. This is not turned out to be good, innit? Yeah, it's one of these records where you have to fucking delete it and start again just to. Oh my god, man. Fucking hate him in the mod. Oh, come on, eh? Thank you. Yeah, starting to get a wee bit frustrated, to be honest with you. It's probably a waste of a recording. The fucking game. Bringing all sorts, that little fucker.
Good day.
Good day to you too, sir. Spawner Logan. How the fuck are you supposed to get in there? The only way to get in there is on create menu. Yeah. decent weapons. Dodge your fucking landmines.
Thing you like?
That's all I want to sell you. So what have you got for sale?
I thank you, kind sir.
Greetings.
Greetings. Oh, Kate's got guns.
See you later. Come on.
Okay, so what the fuck are we gonna do now? This fucking... I hate it. This is what I hate about a fucking mod. The game. Oh, you prick. This... I'm sorry, guys, but I think this recording has been totally fucking ballsed up. Fucking game. Honestly. And fucking... Look at my... What the fuck is that doing there? So somehow we've got to try and get back. Back to the other kind of... Need to get back over there. Because we're not fucking staying here. That's for a fucking certainty. I've got to cut off. Make a run for that. Try not to stand on fucking landmines. Yeah, well, so far, this map is not... you could fucking bleed out. What the fuck is that? Okay, so I think fuck we're out of there. So we've got to find. Yeah, we got this now. Get back over this end while it's. Less of a doing my head in. Yeah, I'm sure the map's fine. It's just the spawn points. It's just the game. But yeah, fucking spawn me right next to the trader, and then it tells you. Fucking nippy. You could fuck off. So we need to find ourselves some place that we could use as a base. yourself. Yeah, so we'll have to find ourselves someplace here, because nobody in that bloody wasteland. And we can't do like what we usually do in other mods, like build a load of frames and stuff. We need you need the benches, yeah. Basically you need to grind your arse off to get every little bit of fucking thing that you need. Yeah, you go that way. So, try and find yourself someplace. That's going to be a fucking problem, especially if it's right in there. It's going to be fucking more dangerous. The Muppets clear off her. Yeah, they've cleared off. I'll get a quest from him and see what he's going to send me.
Welcome.
Got anything in here I could sell you? He's got a chicken. That's cool. It's that venom sack.
Ooh. See you soon.
How you going, jobs? Fetch a farm. Cars.
Really? As you wish.
Okay. We've got to put stuff in here. Oh, would you fuck off and leave me alone, man? Just come here and leave these a bit. They're not so fucking unreal, man. What a minute. Like, where have we gone? Over there. I thought it might have been that one there. Thank you, you little shit. Fuck off. Eat it. That one there. Never mind, it's what it is. We're going to have a but why don't be close to the trade? I mean, fucking running. running back and forward, you know? The distance. But you'd be down. Yeah, just stab them. Leave that bleed out. Might get lucky and drop a loot bag on the way back. Okay. Yeah, I remember this one. Is there any like ties that I could double dip? Do something, do you mind? Thank you. No, he's part of this fucking... Fuck off. Beat it. You're not part of this thing. As soon as I open this door, usually two in there. Two people in there. Fucking hell. There's something behind here. Could do this an easier way. Still something out there. Not a big fucking well, hello. Look, bro, that's like a fucking train. Controller. Fucking running at you, fat fuck. Fucking hell, man. She's a two, and that was a bit sneaky. Try. I'm not too sure about using this as a base. What have we got food wise? Yeah, I don't really want to use this place as a base. So I head back to Trader. We need to find I'm back to the trader. Mind like maybe that farm there or something. Yeah, I might even have to do something, set up something there. Just for the evening.
Greetings.
Let's trade.
Fascinating. All right.
Two beakers.
Okay.
Right, chaps.
Really? Awesome.
As you wish.
Okay, frames. We got five of them. But nails. I need more fucking nails. We need frames. Okay. Right, are we going to... Got to find some place close. I could use as a base. I'm kind of thinking like... I can hear. We need to keep one like here sort of thing. So I'm trying to see if we can take out this bottom ladder or something. What time is it? We could still go up there. bloody little cooking pot. That for? Ask for that? Okay, give me what I'm asking for, game, please. Let me help you look at it. But okay. There's no cooking pot in here, though. Okay. Fucking bitch, man. Oh, fucking fat boy, you fucking sneaky little fucker, aren't ya? Well, it's a fucking job. Get some sharp rocks for the fireplace. Let me, where you go and get. It's only like 15. Okay, here we go, we've got a campfire. But we still need to look for a cooking pot. What now? Jesus Christ, man. Here. Fuck off. Who's it? Slow down, Jack. Fucking running. Okay, fireplace. like boxes. That one here, one here. I don't think I've got like a broadcast button, alright. But because I've not got that, food stuff. Keep out of the drinks. Keep out of them. If we get this bench up here. If we can place it up here someplace. Okay, it seems so. See, but they've not got a broadcast button on these anymore. Okay. Because we capture Rita. See what should be next steps if you chose survival. Maintenance station next. So but I think we have to upgrade this, so okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to leave this one here. Oops, forget. Okay, I put my bedrolls in. Okay guys, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.